It's pretty normal. You know what I mean?
It's like online dating, okay?
No, Mom, I know online dating isn't the same thing as mail order brides, but it's really similar. I don't know, Mom. Internet thing's not really working for me, and look, there's nothing wrong with finding somebody overseas, okay? Don't be racist. Mom, I gotta go. She's here.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Oh man, I think you got the wrong house, okay?
What? No. What are you doing, man? No!
Okay, listen to me. Look at me right now. You cannot come in here. I'm waiting for somebody, okay? Now just get out, okay? I don't mean to be mean. Just stop. Ong. I ordered an Elizabeth Ong. And there's a man in my house. There's a man. And he's unpacking. I ordered a woman. I can't understand a word you're saying. I can't understand you. Oh man, don't move closer to me. I don't need that. I don't need that right now. Stay on your side of the couch. I'm gonna stay on my side of the couch and we're just gonna both be dudes. No, dude, no, don't, I don't, it's wrong, man. It's wrong, it's not supposed, oh man. Ah! Okay, so look, I ordered an Elizabeth Ong, but there's a man here. Yeah, a man. Yes, a man. He stands up to pee. Yes, a man. No, I mean, he's extraordinarily helpful. He's a dude, you know?
No.
Go away! I'm serious, you freak! Stop it! Why are you here? You shouldn't be here! You freak! Freak!
I'm sorry, man. I just don't know what's harder, the way I feel right now, or no, I'm gonna feel the same way tomorrow.
Tôi cũng bị người yêu bỏ. Đã 10 năm rồi mà không quên được. Chị em mới qua Mỹ mà không tưởng tượng là bên Mỹ buồn hơn bên Việt Nam.
Society would never learn and never live without alone. kinda used to say that we could be family, but now without the love, the love. Then he went to nowhere unknown. The picture, picture, perfect memories that don't mean nothing to the dark. I pick up the phone, but